All right, we're back. All right, sorry about that, guys. We had some technical difficulties that I had to take care of. And also, I was a little bit confused on what to do. So, welcome back to Our Secret Below. Basically, this game is we've been kidnapped by this deranged man. And he's lost his wife to cancer, and he's now trying to replace her by any means necessary. So, I'm going to keep the first video. I'm going to not every... I'm going to go ahead and skip this. Because we've already seen the cutscene, right? So, we know that about the... Look at the trash. Yeah, we know that. Alright, now we find the loose brick in the wall. We get the bolt cutters. Take those. There we go. Okay, so, next one. Okay, so the motion sensors are on. Ah, interesting. So we already know the code to this. I'm gonna go ahead and enter that. So it's 2, 4, 1, 3. There we go. So, oh, right. I need the screwdriver. Okay. Okay, the thing's not there. Okay, so I found out that I was right about the motion sensors. If they get red, and you walk in front of them a few more times, then, oh, the key's not here. Okay, so I think we kind of picked up where we left off. Space bear. Oh no, the key spawned over here. Okay. Okay. Need a toolbox. Okay, so we have the key. It's probably to the cabinet. Yep. And then there's that. So we'll take that. Go ahead and grab this. And we can enter the thing. So we reset that, that's that. Okay. This still needs key. Space bear. Alright, devil got me down and get up and try something down at the Courthouse Blues. Okay. All right. So, I'm thinking that. This as well. So there was like a thing over here that we never found. So I'm wondering if the numbers correlate with the vinyl, because there was a message in there. TR. Downtown Blues. Get up and do one. Country Blues. Get up and try something in Downtown Blues. Okay, so it's 1, 2. 'Get up and do something and Devil's Got Me Down. Oh. Ain't nothing to see here. Alright. Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Set that. Get up and do something. Okay. Constant Sage. So it's get up and do something and the Devil's Got Me Down. Okay. There, that's where it is. Okay. Okay. Read. downtown, uptown. Six. Okay. So it's 1-6. Okay. Sense. Wait, 2-1-6. I think that's it. I did something. Alright. That was not fun. Alright, let's just go ahead and reset this. Okay. What do I have in my pocket? Okay. I don't think there's anything else. I think really all I need next is One, six, six, five, nine, nine. 540-202. Okay. 540-202. Okay, so we'll reset zone 2, then we'll turn the things off, and then I should have most of my stuff I need. So, I'll just wait here because, yeah, we'll just wait here. Okay, we got 18 seconds to kill. We're almost done. Okay, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Alright, so we have our code. 5, 4, 0, 2. Okay. Power's down. Alright, let's go grab. Okay, grab that. Take. Apply off the panel. Stick the first one in there. Still creepy. Okay. Examine it. 4 diamonds and an eye. Okay. So this is pretty much where we got to last time. I mean, there's like one other thing we have to do. We have to go see that body thing.
What the?
And we didn't unlock this. Okay. I don't know if that took. How much time do we have? Okay. Let's see. Okay, here's the card. So we gotta find the 4 diamonds. And has an up arrow and an eye. So, I guess we gotta find that symbol and look up. Okay, there's that. And there's that. It's a key. Key to what, though? Okay. Read. Alright, read. This letter is to inform you that the plan of Biomass Labs will end. Okay. Let's see. Alright. So there's an 8. I got a 1, 2, 3, 4. So, I'm guessing. Oh god, dang it. The system's back on. Alright, so one... So three... So five's gonna be to the west, right? Or south. So... That means one and two are gonna be over here. Did I grab the spade? I don't think I did. Find the symbol. Unless I'm completely wrong. Okay. So we read this one. Oh, well, this is majorly helpful. Far more helpful. Okay, so four... It's gonna be to the left of three. I'm trying to figure out what this center thing is. Wait, is that the fifth symbol? Or is that the first symbol? Or the second? These are the questions I ask myself. It might pay us some good to... Okay. So here's a line. Okay, so here's... So either this is three, or this is five. So... If this is three, and four is over there, one and two should be along this wall. Space bears. Okay. So, I gotta put these in order, right? Okay. Gotta find... Okay, three dashes. So, I think the first symbol's... It has to be in here, right?
Oh, what was that?
That wasn't in the description. Okay, I already found the... Another thing. maybe this is the first symbol. So this is one. So two's gotta be... Alright, you know what? I think it's time. Yeah, this has to be five, right? There's a door. Okay, so we grab this, we turn around. Turn back around. Just to free up some inventory space, I'm gonna drop all my bears by the door. That way I can just pick them all up. Okay. Drop. Alright, they're all in one little pile. Alright, let's go ahead and... reset. It's above the, it's warmth. So we gotta find the fire symbol, which I didn't know that. Now that I think about it, I should have probably looked. Yep, there it is. Okay. So one up, Pac-Man, diamond. Sideways Pac-Man. So my dot needs to be this way, that way, and this way. Okay. Then I'm gonna go get the sticky notes from the top drawer so I can make note of this situation. Upward facing Pac-Man. Oh wait, he needs to be sideways. Found it. Place I can put a note. Okay. Can I put a note here? There we go. Okay. So that is 9 0 3 4 2 8 9 0 3 4 2 8 8 5 0 8 2 28 8 5 0 8 2 8. Okay, we're so close, guys. Well, that's counting down. I think I have another. So it's 850 828. Got it. 850 828. Enter and clear. All right. So the security system is deactivated. Okay. I'm gonna try and figure out these symbols real quick. Let's see. Okay. So we got a sideways dash here. There was one over here. Okay. Another dash. Straight dash. Okay, so... Okay, so three... Four has to be the straight dash. Three has to be the sideways dash. So five is that back table. So one... has to be this one. So the things and then the equal. And then, so, where's the other one? Not down here. Okay. So, let's see. Okay, so one has to be the... this one. Three is straight dash and then sideways dash. There is no sideways dash though. What do we got here? Another hexagon with it. Straight things. There's... I don't know if that's the mark, though. I need to figure it out. Okay, so four is the sideways dash. Okay. But there is no sideways dash. There has to be a symbol up here. I'm just not seeing. Okay, the motion trackers are back online. So I will have to be careful. It's nowhere to be found. Okay. There we go. Okay. So one equal with the squiggly lines equal with the squiggly lines. people with squiggly lines. Okay. Okay, so 2 is equal with squiggly lines. Squiggly lines. So... And there was a thing... Oh! I did it! That was fairly easy. Okay. Right. We have to deal with that. Alright, what is the number? 631-770. 631-770. Alright, well... Six, three, one... One... Seven, seven... Zero... Yeah. 625-555-5. Okay, so there was a thing... There was a thing in the, like, crawl space where it showed us the diagram on how to do that, right? So, I'm thinking I probably need to take a picture of that with my phone, and then use that diagram as, like, a reference to get in that room. Okay. Alright, so we got 30 seconds. We gotta count down for this. I'm just gonna go ahead and mosey on up here. So it's 625-555. Okay. So, as soon as the things turn off, we'll run, find that binder, grab it, and then, come back here and enter the code. 6, 2, 5, 5, 5. Okay. Power's down. Alright, let's go.